I didn't get here on my own. I got here because others helped me. I'm humbled to be a part of the network because so many of these people have dedicated their lives to helping others. I'm really trying to follow in their footsteps and to leave this country a better place. This network provides the opportunity for that. I'm Khaled Salem, and I have a development company in Houston, Texas called Williamsburg Enterprises. I'm Lebanese, left there when I was 4 years old. We came from a political family and had to leave in the middle of the night, and we've been here ever since. I got out of school in 2005, knew nothing about business, and one thing I got into was buying townhomes from banks, fixing them, and selling them. And from there, I was lucky enough to buy a shopping center, and today we own over 100 properties, with many more in the pipeline. Over the last few years, I struggled to find a way that I could make a meaningful impact. When I first got to the seminar network, I felt like this is a place I belong in. Through the network, I learned about the ACE scholarship program. And it's a program that sends kids from low-income families to private school. Recently, with the ACE scholarship program here in Houston, we raised $600,000, which means we can send more children to private school, and we think that next year, we can more than double that. The seminar network has given us an opportunity that we would not have had on our own. I was fortunate enough that many people opened the door for me, and if I can do the same for someone else, I'm happy to do it.